Just got home from the grocery store, unloading the groceries, and to my knowledge, we don't own any rabbits.